I am very proud of my three chickens, and I am pleased they are all making nests and settling down in nice ponds. Vanessa was the one that had no fear. John is everything I could have wished for, a son-in-law, and I am delighted that he is joining our family.
We got to meet Ness, as I say, at Claire and Phil's wedding, and Ness was different. She sidled up to me looking innocent and said, "Do you see this cup of tea?" She said, "I'll drink it this time, but don't you ever make me a cup of tea like that again."
Life is no race. When I'm not happy, I'm in disgrace. So I spend time with someone new.
Gentlemen, I give you the bride and groom.